So, liebe Leute, es ist soweit, das erste Let's Play wird von mir aufgenommen. Ich dachte mir, das erste Spiel, nämlich The Walking Dead 400 Days, passend zu meiner Obsession, Zombies zu töten und Survival Games zu spielen. Das Spiel ist seit Mittwoch oder Donnerstag im PSN Store erhältlich, soweit ich mich da richtig informiert habe. Ich habe das Originalspiel schon einmal durchgespielt, hat mir sehr gut gefallen, besonders das Ende war einfach passend zu sowas. Was ist das? Ja, das typische automatische Speichern, das kennt eh jeder. Mir hat das Spielprinzip und so weiter sehr gut gefallen und als erstes Let's Play musste einfach das 400 Days sein. Wir nehmen Standard, wir müssen uns nicht gleich selbst killen. Ich weiß gar nicht, ob ich über das normale The Walking Dead da reinkomme. Das kenne ich schon alles, das kenne ich schon alles. Jetzt bin ich gespannt. Ja, Spezial, da ist es. Na, dann gehen wir gleich mal drauf. Ah, ich sehe, ich sehe, ich sehe. Ja, gehen wir mal auf Ja. Schauen wir mal, was da jetzt was großartig passiert. Ja. Ich hoffe, dass da jetzt nicht allzu viel vom Computer herumgewerkelt wird. Vielleicht, dass man selbst noch ein paar Entscheidungen vortreffen kann. Das ist immer blöd bei Spielen, wo man die Entscheidungen hat. Wenn man dann einen nächsten Teil spielt und nicht irgendwie Einfluss auf die vorigen Entscheidungen hat. Ja. Mal schauen. Übrigens, falls die Tonaufnahme von mir nicht so korrekt rüberkommt, ich spiele mit einem Headset-Mikrofon derzeit. Ah, und es beginnt. Ich halte schon die Schnauze.
Telltale Games präsentiert.
Oh, das sieht ja einer so wie ich aus, wenn ich in der Früh aufstehe. Da sieht man schon die vermissten Leute. Ah, okay, ich spiele schon. Okay, das muss ich mir sagen. Ah, da kann ich jetzt meinen Charakter auswählen. Ja, das hat jetzt ein bisschen gedauert, bis ich das überzucke. Ist bei mir zu selten. Ich werde jetzt einfach den asiatischen hier nehmen, wobei der ist auch nett. Ich nehme den Wyatt, das gefällt mir. Vielleicht ist es auch so, dass jeder Charakter sein eigenes Kapitel hat und ich spiele sowieso alle, das weiß ich jetzt nicht. Bin ich jetzt mal gespannt, wie sich das aufbaut.
This is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Who gives a shit? Just... Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot! Dude, get him, man!
Naja, hoppala, daneben. Wow, ich hab's nicht erwischt.
Holy shit, man, did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on! Wyatt, talk words at me, man!
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give
up. I don't see anything!
Here, I'll turn off.
Ja, genau in die Richtung, wo die abgefahren sind. Toll!
Feel that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine. I can't see a damn thing out here.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, Wyatt.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
What if there's something in the road?
Doesn't matter. We gotta get the fuck away from those guys. They are A-grade fucking mental.
Let there be light, huh?
Dude, shut up.
Das hat er wohl gemerkt, dass das ohne Licht nicht so gut ist.
See? It's fine. Road's straight as my dick. Think we're in the clear?
Don't talk about your dick.
Why das not? Müsste sein, Leute.
All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Really?
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Remember when TJ got high and tried to put a pancake in the CD player?
No.
Ganz wichtige storylastige Information.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her? She told me that she was 5, I think. Her dad took her to the circus sideshow. They walked around for a while. Saw the chick with 2 heads. Saw a dude with lobster hands. Some kind of monkey human with a dick for a face. I don't know.
Think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay. Shit!
Für wen war das jetzt nicht klar?
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man, say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
It didn't look human, alive, whatever.
Really? Seriously? I mean, seriously? Look me in the eyes and say that.
You heard me, Eddie.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not. Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
What's that way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Stop messing around. We need to know what's going on, okay? That's not gonna help.
Okay, okay. Jeez.
Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Look, Wyatt. It was a guy. Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't eat a burrito and get on a roller coaster, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
Go out there and what?
Find the guy and help him. Who the hell are you tonight?
If it's a guy.
It's a guy. I saw him. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case. Okay. Well... Shit, okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Are you fucking serious?
No. Come on. Sitting here is making me nervous.
No way, man. You're nuts.
I'm clear as shit, Wyatt. This is the only way it's fair.
Fair? How is this fair? You shot that guy back there. You hit that thing in the road. None of that shit is my fault.
All right. I'll go. That's okay. That makes sense. Okay. Just go out there. Take a look.
I'll go, you pussy. Give me the gun.
No, man. Not fair. Come on, man. You usually win anyway.
Forget it. You want to go out there, that's your business.
I'll wait right here where it's safe.
Looks like it's me.
Das wollte ich nicht.
Shit. Alright.
Warum stellst du mir gerade die Haare auf?
Eddie!
What, Wyatt?
You should get back in the car!
No fucking way, man! What if it was you?
Eddie!
You see something?
Do you see anything out there?
I can't see a goddamn thing. Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Way to go, idiot! Hey, Wyatt. I ate paint when I was a kid. Die.
Shit, where the hell did they go? This is the smallest hoopty in the world.
Too dark to see. I'm staying right here.
Habe ich da gerade was gehört? Ups.
Shit! Ah!
Nicht mit mir, Pussy. Ich glaube, das war eine ziemlich beschissene Entscheidung. Scheiße. Echt scheiße. Das war absolut nicht mein Plan. Naja, schau mal, wie viel Scheiße ich noch drehen kann im Laufe der Zeit.